So these are alpacas. We have a Wakaya here and a Surrey here. We raise these animals for their fleece, take good care of them. We love the animals, we love the farm life, the ranch life. We shear them once a year annually in May, and we harvest their fiber for clothing and yarns and kits, and we sell those here at our ranch as well as retail outlets throughout Montana and the United States. And we just love it here. It's hard to beat the scenery behind me and the love of these animals.
So would you introduce yourself and say what the name of your ranch is?
I'm Wendy Tyler, and my husband Bret Schlueter and I run Black Wolf Ranch, located here in St. Ignatius.
This is just an incredible setting, Wendy. It's beautiful.
Thank you. We love it.
Thank you for having us out here today.
Oh, no problem. So this brown one that's here is a Surrey, and these are Wakayas.
They're so darn cute. So these are a year old.
Yes.
How much do they weigh?
I would guess between 80 and 120 pounds. But probably the biggest one is Straight, who's in the back there, the white and brown spotted ones. And he's about 100 pounds is my guess. And so we offer tours, and you can come and see the animals. The little Surreys are newer. Theo, will you have some?
Okay,
these are some of the products we offer here at Black Wolf Ranch. We have women's clothing, sweaters, scarves, hats, gloves. We have a menswear line, which also has various sweaters, scarves, hats, and gloves. This is a handmade scarf from some ladies that we've hired outside in the United States here, and they make these handmade and then felt them. We also have animals as well as carpets that are handmade, hand-dyed, that we offer for sale.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Thanks, Wendy.
No problem.
So, Wendy has six of these dogs, and they're bred specifically to protect the alpacas. And this one weighs about 180, 190 pounds, the one laying down there.
This one's 212.
Oh, this one's 212, okay. This one weighs 212 pounds. They've got six of these dogs, and they've taken down a bear or attacked a bear that was sick, just kind of passing through. Yeah.
The girls don't really have that much of a hierarchical system, so they're pretty easy.